Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Asha and I'm going to help you with the following question, which says, in figure 6.17, POQ is a line, ray OR is perpendicular to line PQ, OS is another ray lying between rays OP and OR. Prove that angle ROS is equal to half angle QOS minus angle POS. So let us begin with the solution, and we are given that ray OR is perpendicular to line PQ, so this implies angle POR is equal to angle ROQ is equal to 90 degree. And we have to prove that angle ROS is equal to half angle QOS minus angle POS. Since OR is perpendicular on PQ, therefore we have POR equal to angle QOR. Now POR can be written as sum of angles POS and ROS, and QOR can be written as angle SOQ minus angle ROS. Now taking ROS from the left hand side, we have 2 times of angle ROS is equal to angle SOQ minus angle POS, which is further equal to angle ROS is equal to half of angle SOQ minus angle POS. And hence we have angle ROS equal to half of angle QOS minus angle POS. So this completes the solution. Hope you enjoyed it. Take care and bye for now.